We are on part six. If you haven't checked out the other parts, go check them out, okay? So someone in your energy is grieving, you guys' connection, they're becoming disillusioned, they're experiencing towers where they're learning to better protect their energy, and they are leveling up within these tower moments that is happening. So it's like this person is being forced to change, but I feel like it's not really a forceful thing. I feel like this person wants to change because they're trying to go towards somebody that they find very happy, very peaceful, very positive, someone that they look at as wish fulfillment, someone that they think of as long-term, that they want to do a romantic gesture with, okay? And this could be multiple energies, y'all, so take it how it resonates. Then we have the Wheel of Fortune, and it came out in reverse on top of the Five of Cups next to the Justice. So this person can be losing out on abundance in this court case or in some legal matters, okay? And they're, you know, disappointed about maybe their actions and how they got to where they gotten, okay? But this person is manifesting you, okay? They're using what it is that they have so that they can be able to come towards you to do this romantic gesture. So if they are financially burdening you guys, they're going to use what they can so they can come towards you. This is the Divine Masculine, Aries energy, okay? Emperor energy. They're taking control of their life, and they're going towards what it is that they desire. Absolutely beautiful energy. Towards their Ten of Pentacles, their long-term investment, someone that they look at as a long-term investment, somebody who they possibly want to marry, okay, be with long-term. Take it how it resonates. On the bottom of the deck, we have the Fool's card, so a new beginning. Someone's taking a new, taking a leap of faith towards a new beginning, okay? This person can be feeling like a wounded warrior right now. That's because they're going through all this conflict, but they're going to make it through, okay? Queen of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy, okay? This person looks at you as a very healing, loving, nurturing nature, okay? You could be a healer. You are a star seed, an earth angel, okay? And this person is attracted to that light. Do you see that beautiful ass illustration? Like, they're attracted to that light, and you carry it well, okay? They want to come into union with you with that Four of Wands, okay? This could also mean marriage. This person, like I said, is thinking long term. 212. They want to make you a wife, okay? And if not, you know, a wife right away. They definitely want to, they're thinking long term when it comes to you. They're trusting their intuition when it comes to this passionate pursuit, okay? They're coming towards you with all this passion, but be mindful because there is somebody who wants to come in for a good time and a long time, so use y'all discernment. But whoever this is going to change your perspective, okay? And they got some good news coming towards the Empress. That's forward movement, communication. It also could mean travel. So someone could be traveling towards you, Empress energy. Someone who wants to, who's thinking long term, okay? Who's been daydreaming about you, okay? Who looks at you as their Two of Cups, their choice and love. Oh, they're happy.